There's a really icky snake right there. He's black and I really don't like the looks at him because he's looking at me like he wants to eat me. I almost thought I heard a rattler, but I didn't see anything, and now the snake came out. But it's not a rattlesnake. I don't know what kind of snake it is, but I don't like him. Definitely not liking the looks of him. Josh obviously can't hear me. Josh! Oh, scared him a little bit. There's his head right by the blue hose. Maybe some kind of nasty water snake. He's living over there in the leaves. Same kind of snake we saw last year going under the thing, under the plants by the porch. I saw a garter snake the other day that I stepped on, but he was fine. He just ran away. I don't like the looks of this guy because it's all black. Very slender. We're in Illinois by a river. So it could be some sort of river snake. But I think he should go far away. Don't like snakes. Well, I do, but I don't like poisonous snakes. I like king snakes, garter snakes. The ones that don't bite you. King. Bull snakes. Pythons. There's his face. I don't know where he's going. He's coming my way. He needs to go the other way. Yeah, I see you hiding in the grass. Good. I don't know where his head went. Oh, there it is. Sticking out right in front of me. Ooh, there's a hole. That could be where it's coming from. Yep, he's gonna go back in the leaves. He's like, fuck this. It's too hot. I don't know what he's doing with his mouth. Tasting the air. Eating a bug. See, his tail's real thin. I'm gonna have to look it up. I don't know what he is. If he's poisonous, I'll kill him next time I see him with a shovel. Other than that, I guess I'll leave him alone.